Che bello c'è Gianni. He's supposed to be.
Hey.
He was the one who dropped it.
Red bicycle about the second in the team. If you notice, you can't see him right now, but look out for now. He's
oh yeah, it's more.
That bike weighs in excess of 1 ton. This is always the kids' favourite. It's the Honda 450cc race quads. On the side is Lance Corporal. Closest to us, Lance Corporal. We're filming a couple of wheelies and please don't kill anyone. Don't kill anyone. And a bit of two-wheel action, bike sliding all over the place, which struggles for grip in this loose mud. It's not so bad in the middle, but all this outside area, not all the track dragging thing. It's no good. So to wheelie this one, it's not too difficult. You can't fall off side to side, having said that, they will prove you wrong. Stand up, please. Set a nice high throttle, get the clutch out, and ride the back brake. So, not too far backwards.
That's what we've been working with the team for 3 years. Also, the right colours. All arms commando trained soldier. That means he spent 8 weeks
anyone can really
Keep on there.
All eyes are on closest to me. Let's go, Bree now. Corporal Dawson. Concentrating. And Lance Corporal Wilmot